So this is, as we call it, the doggy kitchen. All the dogs, the greyhounds, feeds are prepared in here, breakfasts, dinners. So I'm just making their dinners now. They get some nuts, two slices of brown bread. They either get beef, chicken, some days they get tripe.
Nice.
Soup. They get brown rice and vegetables and either spinach or kale. They eat better than ourselves, to be honest. Like, you see, this morning you guys were here and we hadn't even got our breakfast yet, but these guys had their breakfast this morning first thing, you know, so it's just the love of us, the love of the dogs. You know, you'll do anything for them, so.
Nom 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 nom, oh, nom 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 nom.